Pisgah Science, and this is what Mrs. Brown has to say about gay marriage. So I was watching Mrs. Brown's Boys. If you haven't seen this British, if you haven't seen this comedy, it's hilarious. You should really watch Mrs. Brown's Boys. I know it's not available in the United States, but you can click watch clips on YouTube. It is absolutely hilarious. It's probably the funniest thing I've ever seen. I'm working on right now on a video of my top British comedies, but you have to see Mrs. Brown's Boys. And on the episode I was watching tonight, it's called Mammy Swings, is the name of the episode. And so her son Rory, who is engaged to Dino, are planning to get married on the episode. And Mrs. Brown has something really interesting to say to the local priest about gay marriage. And so I just wanted to play this clip. I think it's really interesting. I think it's very important commentary. Mrs. Brown's Boys is property of the BBC, and all rights, etc., etc., belong to the BBC. So I just want you to watch this clip.
Hello, Mrs. Brown.
Hello, Father Damien. Trevor, get Father Damien a cup of tea.
No, thanks.
Father Damien, I'm glad you called around. I wanted to make some arrangement to have Rory's marriage blessed in the church. Would Saturday be a good day?
Mrs. Brown, Rory and Dino will never be married in the eyes of the church.
I know that. No, I'm just looking for a blessing of some sort.
Perhaps you could explain it better, Trevor.
No, I believe this one is all yours.
Look, the church won't bless something it not only doesn't recognize, but is against.
Exactly what is it against?
The church's position on marriage is that it can only exist between a man and a woman.
I know that, but what's the church's position on love?
Sorry? Well, there are many different types of love. I mean, like, love for one's family is completely different to love for one's, let's say, pet.
Really? And what's the difference?
Sorry?
Explain the difference between those two loves.
Well, it's
look,
like...
Look, Father, I know Rory and Dina would need the Pope's permission to get married in the church, but they don't need anybody's permission to fall in love. And as for the ceremony, I don't give a shite if they jump over a brush. But you show me in any Bible, anywhere, where Jesus Christ refused to sanctify love.
So yeah, it's pretty amazing, don't you think? I think she said it probably better than I think I've ever heard anybody say it before. And if you've paid attention to my videos, you probably know how I feel about this issue. I think love is love, and we should let people should be treated equally under the law, and that would include same-sex couples. So anyway, I just thought it was a really good point, and watch Mrs. Brown's Boys. You won't regret watching it. All right, later.